Welcome to our 2016 Vauxhall Mokka X design nav. This car is a 1.6 litre petrol engine which produces 115 brake horsepower and runs at 142.2 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners and will come with our network U warranty, which is 12 months as standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPI checks just for your peace of mind. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Mokka X. If we have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in silver, and you'd have 18-inch alloy wheels, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, you can see the rear parking sensors, as I did mention. They'll really help you in those tight, tricky spaces that you might encounter. Can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you have a generous amount of space with those seats split and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full network U preparation of the vehicle. Should take us quickly around the inside now. Show you some more features of this Vauxhall Mokka X. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.6 litre petrol engine. Moving up past that, you do have the dual zone climate control for the car. Can be adjusted by actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. You can also access your air conditioning down there as well, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, this is a touchscreen display. So if we tap onto audio, you can see you do have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. The car does also come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left-hand side, you do have your cruise control and speed limiter, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. On your right hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on, the dashboard is electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 28,479 miles. You'd also have your automatic lights, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Mokka X. Finished in the black and grey cotton. That same design is mirrored in those back seats. And there's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.